Hello guys, this is DevTech Solution, and in this video I'm going to show you how to install OpenCV in Ubuntu Linux. So first of all, what is OpenCV? OpenCV is an open source computer vision library and it's free for academia as well as commercial use. So we have observed that whenever we upload any image on Facebook, Facebook automatically detects the person's photo and it tells us who this person is in the image and automatically recommend us to tag in. So this is one of the several applications of computer vision, and OpenCV is a very widely used computer vision library, and it's of course totally free for academia and as well as commercial use. So basically computer vision gives the ability to machine to see just like human beings. So first of all, let's get started to install the OpenCV in Ubuntu Linux. So first of all, I'm going to open a terminal. Then let's zoom it, and I will just type sudo apt-get update. So after it has update, I'll just type sudo apt-get upgrade as well. Let's clear it. Then after that I will install sudo apt-get install, that is python 3, by using sudo apt-get install python 3. So python 3 is already the newest version in my machine, so I don't need to reinstall it again. Then I will clear it, and then after that I will install sudo apt-get install python 3 hyphen opencv. So PythonCV, OpenCV is already the newest version, and as well as I have installed it. So I will just play it out, and I will just type python 3 to open the interpreter, and over there I will type import cv2 to import the OpenCV library, and then I will just type cv2 dot double underscore and then type version to check its version. It says 3.2.0. So I have installed the OpenCV 3.2.0 version. So that's all for this video. So in this video we have successfully installed OpenCV library in Ubuntu Linux. So that's all for today. If this video helps you, please do like this video and subscribe to our channel. Thank you for watching.